this. Kurt Angle's signature move, the ankle lock.
Ankle lock is locked in, and Kurt had no choice but to tap.
Vicious, just measuring Hogan, focusing on the target, and driving the leg in.
Undertaker now measuring Edge, who is back to the ring. Oh. And Undertaker with a spear.
Piper with a nice move down. Oh, maybe
no.
Yes. He's got it slapped down.
That's Ric Flair's hold. That all belongs to the real world champion. He made it famous.
Yes, look at this.
Oh,
this is unbelievable.
This is absolute humiliation. If CM Punk can pull this off, this is an Undertaker move, walking the top ropes and delivering old school to the Phenom himself.
Oh, wait a minute.
Oh, you got to be kidding
me. No, we're not kidding. Yeah, believe your eyes, you're seeing it.
Is impersonation the most sincere form of flattery?
Well, not when you can do it better than the original Sweet Chin Music. Oh, we got it!
Put the rock bottom again.
Cena!
What?
Cena!
Oh, you're kidding me.
Michaels, are you going to try to beat Bret Hart with a sharpshooter? Yes, he is.
Are you kidding me?
The Tombstone of The Undertaker has ended. What cruel irony!